Fox, on behalf of Dinosaur Planet, I thank you for returning the Spellstones to their rightful place.
For what good it did? If you didn't notice, you're still stuck up here in this floating rock.
By removing the Spellstones, Scales caused our planet to tear apart. Returning the stones has stopped the flow of magic energy, but only by the power of the Krazoa spirits will the floating lands return.
Seems like we both have our reasons for finding the last of the spirits. The Queen said I could find one here in the city. So where is it?
The spirit will be revealed once both the Sun and Moon stones are returned to the temple.
Thank you.
This is it, Tricky. It's time to say goodbye.
I know you're right, Fox. It's just...
Yeah, I know. I'm gonna miss you too. Without your help, this mission would have failed. So I've got something for you. Prince Tricky, Earthwalker, you are now an honorary member of the Star Fox team.
Dad, did you hear that? Me, a member of Star Fox! Do I get my own spaceship?
I'll come and visit you soon.
Just don't make it too long, okay?